So this morning I'm going to look at three questions, three basic questions. What are the trends and developments in cross-border higher education? What are these things called education hubs? And more importantly, are they a fad or are they really a true innovation that's worthy of serious investment and attention?
When we talk about internationalization of higher education, I think it's important to stress that it is built on the local values, the local culture, the local needs, the local interests, and that from local it moves to national priorities and national perspectives. So the internationalization can be seen as academic mobility and relationships with universities within the region or around the world.
And I think that's what we're looking at this morning, is the changes of internationalization and this third generation of hubs. Here's a schema that you probably have seen already that quickly suggests that, first of all, globalization is different than internationalization. There is a dynamic response and reaction and relationship between these two concepts, but I really do use the word internationalization of higher education very specifically, indicating that it is reacting to and also shaping globalization.
It can also be seen as what happens on campus with the local students, with the curriculum, with the research, and how can we help our students be better prepared to live in a local, national, and international or more connected world.